Good morning. Monday morning. Welcome. It's not about you. That's the opening line of Rick Warren's now classic book, The Purpose-Driven Life. And it goes on in the first paragraph. The purpose of your life is far greater than your own personal fulfillment, your peace of mind, or even your happiness. It's far greater than your family, your career, or even your wildest dreams and ambitions. If you want to know why you were placed on this planet, you must begin with God. You were born by His purpose and for His purpose. And I agree. Ephesians 2:8-10. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest anyone should boast. For we are His workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them. Did you catch the last part? We are His workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them. So many people try to use God for their own purpose. They want God to be a personal genie who serves their self-centered desires. But that's a reversal of everything that Jesus says and taught in the gospel. It's doomed to failure. When you were made for God, and life is about letting God use you for His purpose, not you using Him for your purpose. Ephesians 1:11-12 says that in Jesus Christ, we have obtained an inheritance according to the purpose of Him who works all things according to the counsel of His will, that we who first trusted in Christ should be to the praise of His glory. John Baptist said of Jesus in John 3:30, He must increase, but I must decrease. The world doesn't need to see us and what we're doing. They need to see Jesus and what He is doing in us and through us. Let's pray. Father, the lost around us need a Savior. They desperately need to see Jesus. Too often we get in the way, and the light of Christ is distorted and warped and dimmed. Lord, I desire to be led completely by Your Holy Spirit. Help me to get out of my own way and let Your light shine brightly through me, undistorted. Father, let my eyes see You as You are. And Lord, let my eyes see this world as You see. Let my heart feel what You feel. Lead me to those who are ready to hear. Lead me to those You have prepared, and let me show them Jesus, Savior, Healer, Deliverer. Jesus, fill Your church with those Your Holy Spirit reaches out to. The bruised, the broken, those trapped by addictions, trapped by sin. And Jesus, bring back the lost sheep, those who have lost their way. Bring them back into the sheepfold, the body of Christ, Your church. Let people see You, Jesus, in Your house of prayer. In the name above every name, we pray, Jesus Christ. Amen.